So tonight, I just want to share like 5 things quickly. Before I hand over the mic to Apostle Sunday, I want to talk to you about strategies for creating a new beginning. Strategies for creating a new beginning. And I'm talking about strategies that will catapult you into the future that you desire. What I said was, have a vision. Because a visionary man or woman is a man or woman with a dream, a burning desire to fulfill God's purpose for his life and his generation. If you have a desire to fulfill your purpose for your generation, you are a man or woman of vision. Hallelujah. A man of vision is one who appreciates the past, lives in the present, but thinks in the future. Don't dwell in the past. Forget about the past. You live in the now, but you must think about your future. What is it that you want to accomplish in 2024? What is vision? Number one, vision is having a mental picture of your future. Every one of you should have a mental picture of your future. Hallelujah. Are you getting what I'm saying? I'll be quick, and I want you, if you can write something, go ahead and do that. You know, vision is the ability to see the future from the present, or your destination from the beginning of your journey. It is the ability to see the future from the present, or your destination from the beginning of a journey. Number two, what the eye is to the body is what vision is to faith. What the eye is to the body is what vision is to faith. Just as a human body moves towards what the natural eye sees, vision sets a goal for faith to reach out to. Vision is the eye of faith. By it, a believer can spy his future. It's only by faith that you can spy your future. It is only by faith that you can see what God wants you to accomplish in your life. Without it, you cannot go anywhere. Without a vision, you will perish. Without a vision, you'll be discouraged. Without a vision, you'll be frustrated. Without a vision, you can't accomplish anything. Hallelujah. So vision is the eye of faith. If you don't have this eye of faith, God's vision, you cannot amount to anything. By it, a believer can spy his future. Vision is beyond the dream of the night. That is why it has the power to translate a man or woman from the floor to the top. Vision is what to translate you from the ground to the top, from the floor to the top. Without vision, you remain down there. But with vision, you keep on rising, you keep on changing levels, because the God you serve is there to back you. Hallelujah. So vision is what links the present to the future. Without vision, you cannot see a bright future. Without vision, you cannot see greatness in your life. Without vision, you cannot dream of great things. For you to speak big, you must have a vision. Hallelujah. So vision is seeing your destination from the beginning of the journey, or your future from the present. You may be languishing in poverty right now, but you have a great future. Prosperity is yours. Honor is yours. Greatness is yours. All you need is vision. The eye of faith is what will catapult you to your desired destination. Hallelujah. Number three, vision is the insight into God's plan for a man's life. According to Matthew 6 and verse 22, you can read it in your own time. Matthew 6 verse 22. Number four, vision is the secret of light. Life, living a life of vision is living a life of illumination. If you want to see light in your life, you must have vision. Vision brings light. It brings wisdom. Everyone is existing for a purpose. No one is created just for fun. No manufacturer manufactures a product without a purpose. So God Almighty as a manufacturer manufactured you with a purpose. Understanding that purpose is what is called vision. Nichancha mene mulungu anakupangirani. Nichancha mene anakuletani pasikora pasi. Mukachiziva ndiye masompe anyaza kuperekani pamwamba pamemfuni konkala osakala umoyo wa pansi ngati Yesu anakuchosani pansi kukuperekani pamwamba. Hallelujah. You have a higher life in Christ Jesus. So understanding that purpose is called vision. Vision is the insight into God's plan for your life. Insight into God's plan for your life. Number five, vision is a focal objective of a man's pursuit. You begin to ask yourself questions. Pemuliria, pomfunika muzifusa ma questions. Why do I sleep? Why do I wake up? Why do I eat? Why do I move? What am I out to achieve? The focal objective of a man's pursuit of a man's existence is vision. Muzizi funsa, why ni nenda mkugona? Why inauka? Why inikutia? You must plan in life. Life ili pe plan, si maenda kulikonse. You must plan for your life. You must plan for your own life. Plan for your children. Plan for your future. You must have a vision. Spiritually, physically, materially, what is it that you want to achieve? Hallelujah. Ngatsuna le mekusebenza. Che uzagonera nchan. Chamene uzatiyada kuti ukute nchan. Ngatulipe plan yochi the following day. Ukalipe kugona, you must write what you want to do next day or following day. Don't just sleep without writing the plan for the following day. You must plan what you want to achieve. To say, when I wake up in the morning, I'll read a chapter from the Bible. After reading a chapter, I'll pray. After praying, I'm going to do business. And this is what I want to do. But if you just wake up without prayer, without seeking God, without, you know, planning for the following day, whatever you do in that day will bring frustration. It will bring discouragement. It will bring oppression. It will bring depression. If you don't want to be depressed, to be oppressed, you must have a plan. Hallelujah. Why do I wake? What direction am I heading? Where do I want to land? What am I pursuing in life? That is vision. The last one, number six, vision literally is the reason for existence. You must know why you are alive. Ask your neighbor, why are you alive? Bayanka. Bayanka. Ask them, why are you alive? Hello. Without a vision, people perish. You must know the reason for your existence as a child of God. Vision is the secret of wisdom. Show me a purposeful person and I will show you a wise person. Show me a person who does not know the reason for their existence and I will show you a person who lacks wisdom. An aimless person has no wisdom for management of time or for time management. He has no wisdom for financial management. He does not have wisdom for his relationship or any other thing because he has no reason for living. Muntu alibe vision akakala na drama ienda straight yonse asilizirat. Ukakala na drama straight ku wig, straight ku sapato, straight ku handbag, straight ku chovati cha latest. What is trending? What is trending? What is trending? Kandarama kadikos kakangena, kaenda ku living vamene vi trending a. Nishi ulibe nzelu, ulibe wisdom, ulibe vision. Suzaenda pasogolo, learn to save. The little that you get, save, 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 save. As you begin to save, God will begin to lift you. Hallelujah. God bless you. Please have a vision. Write down your vision for 2024 and run with it. Keep declaring it. Keep speaking it until you see God come through for you in your life. Hallelujah.